Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Well, we were very happy exploring these tombs. We were off into the southern dungeons. But then Nalia unexpectedly left the party again. She wanted us to attend her father's funeral. And I think no one really responded, but I think it's because we were having Minsk go around talking to everybody. Maybe we're supposed to have her. Have Nalia talk to everybody?
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So we're going to see if we can find her. She said she was going to go attend her father's funeral now, and you can meet me at the Copper Coronet in a day's time, but I don't want to wait a day's time, and who knows if she'll even make it there. So let's see what's going on now with this funeral. We left right away. I think this is where it is. Yeah. All these people are gone. These people are completely gone now. I think that's what it was, why they didn't answer.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
What about that? We haven't gone in there, have we? Doesn't look like it. Looks like we missed that one. Alright. I don't know if that's where she might be or it's just another tomb. Let's go take a peek. Otherwise, we'll try the corporate coronet, but I don't think she's gonna be there yet. Oops. Shadow Fiend and a mummy. I don't think the mummy's that hard to deal with. But I don't know about these Shadow Fiends. Let's try to reveal them. Oh, wow. Minsk and your hero automatically held. I might need some help with them both like that. See, so actually point it right at that guy. Where's he at? If the Hobgoblin elite is already lost.
Faster than tick, take a fast pause.
That's not you, that's an ogre. Goblin elite. I don't know. Just everyone attack this thing. Missile. Your death.
Crush you to goo.
All right. Well, I've got two down, or one down.
I'm ready, I think.
I don't know if I have anything
I'll
that
help however I can.
That can release being held. Who knows? Here. Haste. And protection from evil.
Fear is for those of no confidence.
Manus, potentis, paro.
What? Yes?
Not so fast, self. Okay, good. He's back. Minsk is back, baby.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Yal!
Oh, did we get the... We got the Shadow Fiend. Okay, good.
Is undone. My spell has failed.
Yeah, welcome back. So this is not where Nalia was going. This is just stuff.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
All right, just a jade ring and a Chazar gem, if I'm saying that right.
I punch. Live by the sword. Stand back for justice.
All right, so I don't know where she is. Let's try at the Copper Coronet. We have to go there for something else anyway. The ghost, little ghost child over here, she needs her teddy bear and this... I forget what the guy's name is. He's got a weird name. Like most of the people around here. He supposedly killed her, and he has it. Make sure it's something I don't have in here. I don't suppose she'd settle for some dog bones instead. No, I didn't think so. There's no teddy bear in here. Alright, let's go.
You have been waiting.
Oops. Now, I believe I'm allowed to use magic now. Thank you. Spellcaster.
What is it?
Swords, not words!
Oh, crap. Well, it killed him. Whoa!
It is done. I am willing. I go.
Ouch. Thankfully, you didn't go into your grave.
What?
Alright, Skull of Mantra Summoning 2, Oracle, and Minor Spell Deflection.
Fine.
Ow! That was pretty painful.
Nature's servant awaits.
We only have the small healing left. We got a nice big one here. He can take more healing than anyone else. Okay. Can't save.
Mincy battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Where's the slums again? Oh. Alright. We are here.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
We need a rest. This is why we're going to an inn anyway. I thought she was coming over to us. Alright.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Did I look there before?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Well, someone go over there.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Pretty sure I do. I think it's like a sack. Oh, Edwin. Alright, need to rest. Bernard?
I got some cheap beer for ya.
And they have merchant accommodations. What? And peasant. Puzzled. I'm not sure where to find her. What does Edwin have to say? Ah, if it's not my old friend. Ah, her. Bah, it does not matter. I know an opportunity for profit when I see her. What? Perhaps you have changed your mind now, and now fully realize the potential I hold with my magical powers? If you are pleasant, we could journey together for a time. No thanks. I have no need of you at present. So you say. I've seen how you operate. You'll be back. In the meantime, I've plenty to divert myself with here, yes? I don't care what you have to divert anything. This guy's up here. I got the teddy bear. Forget what his name is. Down at the bottom, I think. That's probably no, not the bottom. Llynis. These guys are not Llynis.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Yaren? Sleeping dwarf? Ah! There's a Llynis. Yo, guys! Minsk has found the evildoer.
As I would have done.
Yeah, I don't think I could have opened this door before. Makes sense, then.
Every hamster has his day.
Hail.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I guess we talked to him before. Oh, it's you again. What is it you want now? You mentioned something about a ghost before. You've seen one then, haven't you? Oh, aye. Unfortunately, ghost is sometimes haunting me. Terrible, frightening thing that it is. Why would a ghost be haunting you? I don't know. Can't say for sure. Excuse me, but this does be me private room. Could you please leave? Oh, it's a boy. I thought it was a girl. This ghost wouldn't be haunting you because it is a little boy you murdered and robbed, would it? Hmm? Hand over his bear. Now. You're here to retrieve his bear? I think I have it around here somewhere. Yes, let me take a look. Yes, here it is.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
I don't want you to be dropping the thing. He has that much stuff. Give that to the little bloody bastard and tell him to stay away from me. It's true, though. You don't deserve to live, you murdering fiend. You killed a kid. You can try to kill me, fool! Oh, you dropped the potion of invisibility. Oh! Nalia left all her stuff. This is a simple stuffed children's bear. It depicts the mischievous little man from Halfling Legend. Well, I'll take that. Yeah, is there her scrolls? I never got around to having her memorize them. Some of them are hers, anyway. Well, that didn't help much. Nalia's things. Well, let's fight first and then figure this stuff out. Okay.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Yes? Your life shall be mine.
Gotcha. Yeah, take Nalia's things. At least some of them. Sand Thief's ring. There's all her stuff except for the lock of hair. The potion freedom might have been Jahira as well. Okay, potion of visibility. I don't need any of that stuff. You have been avenged. Wellen. Oh, it does say small boy. Never mind.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, look, heart-shaped beds. Zavira. Okay. Rumor. Okay. I don't know where she would be.
You! Have you seen my husband? I know he's in here somewhere!
Who might know where she is? Carish me home?
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Gotta go around the old table. Oh, Bernard. What does he have in stock? You got any healing potions? Gonna need some of them. And we can sell some things too. I really just want to find out where Nalia might be. Let's see. Long sword. Short sword. I'll keep the short sword. Sell that. I have two short sword plus one. I keep some of this stuff for, you know, a future party member. Dagger plus two, dagger plus one. I'll sell the dagger plus one. Hold on to that. And that. Got three of these, so I'll sell two of them. The stuff bear. Sell these. That's how we make some good money here. Selling all this jewelry. Cool. Oh, there's more. Awesome. None of anything in there. I got money. All right. Some stuff. Ooh. I see some cool weapons. I don't want to read the descriptions until I actually, you know, buy them. Otherwise, I'll keep reading them every time I'm going through here, because I won't remember. He doesn't have any potions. That is true. No potions. All right. I think maybe one of these people knows where she might be.
What you want?
Aye, so you'd still be interested in my proposal, then?
Huh. The fear that cancers me. Greetings, I am Jolov. I have recently arrived from the 10 towns of Icewind Dale. It was a long trek, but I wanted to get the most value I could from the items I had collected up north. Athkatla is known as the richest city in all of Faerûn, so I knew there would be adventures about with the amount of coin I was looking for. Would you like to take a look at my wares? Sure. You have some interesting stuff. Wow, just some weapons, looks like. And very expensive ones. I'm not going to even look at any of this yet. Adelman?
Have you changed your minds? Do you wish to strive for good and noble ends?
There's a place I haven't been. Look at that. We haven't been everywhere. What's still here? Oh, it's another way up. Well, where are you going? to find her, but I don't know where she's gone off to. She did say a day. I'm disappointed I missed it. Let's try resting another two times, I guess.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Yeah, whatever you like. Alright, that's 24 hours.
Things are going well for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
Oh, there she is. Yay. Nalia!
How can I help?
Hello, Minsk. It is good to see you again. The funeral was just horrible. Isaiah Rowanall was there. The boy my father engaged me to. He seems determined to press the engagement, even though I refuse to have anything to do with him. Huh. Well, yeah, we tried to talk to him, but it was actually Minsk talking to him, so that's maybe that's why he didn't mention anything like the engagement. I did know about it from her, from Nalia. Isaiah has connections. Being an important member of the Guard, I think he believes I've threatened his reputation, and he might do something drastic. This is terrible. Can I travel with you again? I would feel safer, and there's nothing left around here for me anyway. What do you think? It is true. If it isn't one thing, it's another. Certainly come along. That's a relief. Let's get out of here, then. The farther I am from the Rowanalls, the happier I'll be. Okay, alright. Now we can give you back all your things. Actually, no. You keep that. And furthermore, no one needs these. These are regular bullets. Alright, let's see if she can learn this. Oh yeah? Okay then. Monster summoning 2. Minsk and sell these. Anything else?
Armored sea battle bow, run, bow, run.
So we're at full party again. I'm glad that money doesn't weigh anything, because we'd be kind of starting to get weighed down. I'm gonna call it an episode here then. We're gonna head back for the tombs next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.